Hello everyone, welcome to Always My Biology channel. In last session we have learnt about the five types of kingdom, and now we are going to learn one of the part of kingdom, that is kingdom plantae. It consists of three types, that is thallophyta, bryophyta and pteridophyta. In this plants, do not have any well differentiated body parts, they are commonly called as algae, and they mainly live in water. For example, Iltorax, Ulva and Spirogyra. Bryophytes are commonly called amphibians. Since it need water for their sexual reproduction and production of sperm, so it is called as amphibians. They do not have any specialized tissue for conduction of water and other substances, for example Funaria. Pteridophytes have differentiate body parts such as root, stem, leaves. They have specialized tissue for conduction of water and other substances, for example ferns and horsetail. If their reproductive organs are hidden, it is called as cryptogams, and if their reproductive organs are shown out, it is called as phanerogams. It consists of two types based on seed, that is, gymnosperm and angiosperm. Gymnosperm is naked seed and angiosperms as covered seed. If the cotyledons are single, they are called as monocot, and if they have two cotyledons, they are called as dicot. Please subscribe.